Mariners Twitter almost had a nervous breakdown today. They thought Jarred Kelenic got traded, and man, he just was pulled from the game early. But it's pretty crazy how the fans have been defending Kelenic so much. He's maybe the second most popular Mariner heading into the season, and I'm excited as a Mariners fan that this could be his year. And thank God we didn't trade him. That would have been the most disappointing thing of the season.